The law is the law, and Kenya has adequate capacity to enforce the law. What is legally binding to be done shall be done, whether one or two people like it or not. And therefore, I would urge everybody, including NASA, to remain within the law. We have a constitution which has provided ways of changing it. So if you are not happy with the constitution as it is, there are avenues in parliament, there are avenues in a referendum. These other noises will only destabilize this country. I saw a statement indicating that members of parliament are now supposed to go to the county assembly. We are telling Kenyans to protect their institutions. If a man was elected by the people to go to parliament and he doesn't like the idea, he cannot decide to walk into a county assembly. He has no space there. Once again, we are telling Kenyans, whatever influence you enjoy, use it to influence Kenyans to contribute to a cause that will improve their life. Certainly, the current political discourse is good for you if you are 70 years old. It is good for politicians who are of an age gone by, the liberation politics, the politics of we are liberating ourselves. What we shall be, we are supposed to be liberating ourselves now from now is still in poverty, still in insecurity,